We're working on 2010 GMC Acadia. We're going to show you where the power steering pump reservoir is and how to access it. You're going to pull the cap off first, then you're going to pull up from this corner here, and right under this is going to be your power steering reservoir. There it is. Put it back on, put your cap on, and it just pops into place like that. And then insert your cap, and that's it.